July 4, 2023. Ukraine War, approximately 9 years and 5 months since the invasion of Crimea. Day 496 of Special Putin's Operations. US Independence Day. Heroyam Slava. Big picture. Ukraine is nearly out of artillery shells, and may have to switch completely to defense within a month, according to Scott Ritter. Moscow is reporting that Ukraine attacked towards the Kremlin with at least 5 drones this morning. The weather is partly cloudy and hot across most of the country with light winds and a thunderstorm in the northwest. Dnieper Line. The Zaporizhzhya power plant reconnected one electrical line, providing minimal outside power to the offline facility. 2 civilians were killed by Kremlin mortars. Zaporizhzhya Front. The Kremlin struck on this front into at least 10 different points with artillery and mortars in the last 12 hours. Lines were unchanged overnight. East Front, Donetsk. The enemy attacked via artillery and airstrike in at least 11 locations on this front. Lines remain unchanged overnight. Bakhmut Area. The largest number of shelling attempts occurred in this area over the last 12 hours, with 18 different zones being attacked by multiple shells. Lines also unchanged. Oskil Border Front. The Kremlin shelled in at least 11 different areas in the last 12 hours. Lines unchanged. Northern Border. The Kremlin continued shelling to create dead zones at least within mortar range. The Ministry of Defense of Ukraine made warning last week to residents along the Sumy border to evacuate due to increased shelling. Black Sea. The Kremlin has sent the majority of its fleets on patrol, with a current count of 9 ships, including 1 missile cruiser. Ukraine world related. BP Shell Oil has been seen shipping oil and gas from Russian ports to China, amid their own claims that they are simply completing previously written contracts. The US will be using fireworks to remember their fight for liberty from the King of England. Discussions of Ukrainian supply columns for a decade are irrelevant, as fleets are likely to combat attrit faster than the West can provide the planes. But if provided sufficient numbers, Ukraine may only need these planes to fly for a few months. We aim to bring more. Like and subscribe.